everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Snapchat best friend list using your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Your Snapchat best friends are users on the platform with whom you interact with the most. So whoever you are sending and receiving the most photos and videos will automatically be added on the top of your best friend list. If your best friend list is not showing or it is messed up, then here are some fixes you could try out. The first thing to do is to open up Snapchat app, and once you open up the app, tap on your Bitmoji icon at the top left-hand corner. From your profile page, go to the top right and tap on the gear button, scroll down and find the option that says clear cache and tap on the clear cache button. In the pop-up, tap on clear, and once you clear out your cache on your Snapchat, tap on OK and your Snapchat app will restart. Tap open Snapchat again and see if that fixes the issue. If it still does not work, the next thing to do is to check for available updates for your Snapchat app. Open up your App Store, and from the App Store, go to the search box and type in Snapchat. Once you perform your search, if you see an update button right next to the Snapchat app, tap on update to download the latest version of Snapchat on your iPhone. Once you have the latest version, you might be able to solve your problem. Simply open up the app and check if it works. If that still does not work, you can always try offloading your Snapchat app. Tap open settings from your iPhone app drawer, and from the settings menu, scroll down and tap general. Tap on iPhone storage and wait until the iPhone storage loads. Once it does, look for Snapchat from the list and give it a tap. Tap offload app option and confirm your selection by tapping on offload app one more time in the pop-up. Wait until the application gets offloaded, and once it does, tap on the reinstall app button in order to reinstall your application back again. Soon after you do that, go back to your app drawer and launch open Snapchat and see if that fixes your best friend list issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever your best friend list is not showing on your Snapchat. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Stay tuned till then.